The last part of this drill is I like to work on the inside pitch. So you make sure you set the tee up a little bit in front of you so you can practice hitting the ball a little bit out in front more. Because definitely your swing doesn't change, you're just making contact a little more out in front.